Hi, I'm Shawn Farquhar, and welcome to my YouTube channel, All About Magic. Today, we're going to see what's on Shawn's desk. First and foremost, I have a deck of cards. These are not regular deck of playing cards. These are what I call what's left cards. Yeah, they're what's left after I finish doing other magic tricks with them. We're going to have some fun with these. That would be the first thing. But first and foremost, let's watch the trailer. I'm pretty sure that's not what I meant by a trailer, but I want to thank the people in the comments who thought of that joke. Several of you made a mention of it, and it made me laugh out loud, so I had to do it. So, in fact, I now know it's not called a trailer. A trailer is like for a movie, and it's like, you know, little scenes of what. Yeah, this is actually what they refer to as a bumper. So let's watch the bumper. Okay, I'm having a goofy day. The magic of Harry Potter, the comedy of your dad. All right, what it is it's a video bumper, a feature for, yeah, I produced one. It's short. You have to sit through it now. Let's sit through it together. See, that wasn't that painful. All right, today is what's on Shawn's desk day. And to start, something unmagical, but very cool. I have this. No, it's not a chess piece. This is a Hidden Wonders wax seal. I got this. Isn't that cool? Look at that. You put a bunch of melted wax, you press it down, and it seals stuff. Or you can put it at the end of a certificate. I am going to use it for some VIP stuff at Hidden Wonders. I just think that is really cool and elegant. And I got that. Oh, I got that in the mail, and I was very excited by it. What else is on my desk today? Today I have this. This is the Fandom Wallet. Look at that. Is this cool? Yes. This is a client, and they've asked me to make some magic with it. I'll bet they'll be excited to see that I'm actually holding it in my hand, because I was supposed to do this months ago, and I've just been crazy, stupid, busy, and I had kind of an inspirational block around this, but now I have some fun ideas for this. Look at this. This is super sexy. You just do that, and look how they come out. Oh, it's so good. All the cards pop out like this. Ooh. And they come in different colors like this. Oh, isn't that cool? Yeah, and they have different attachments on the back. Like this one holds bills, which is kind of cool. So I'm going to be creating a bunch of magic for that. So that's what's on Shawn's desk today. Oh, and there's this. This is cool. This is a ring that's made from a coin. I made these a long time ago. I predicted these would be really popular and that everybody would want them. And then they did, but I never got around to manufacturing them. And now lots of people are. Let's get to the card trick. What's in Shawn's table today? It's a deck of cards. And as I said, this is not a regular deck. This is just what's left over of decks. We'll use this one here. The Ace of Spades. Ace of Spades. I guess Ace of Spades is a good choice. I will give it a tear. Just brace it on the deck. I will give it a little tear. There we go. I have torn a card, not in half, but just enough to make a receipt. It's a receipt. It's like, yeah, so if you don't see this card again, the receipt is the best. Let me just put this someplace where it's visible at all times. It's visible at all times. You're probably wondering why I just paused there and made the goofy face. It's because I plan to take and make a YouTube, what do they call it? A thumbnail. Or maybe it'll be this one. Yeah, it's going to be something like this. Yeah, it'll be goofy. I just want, because I think this is very interesting little picture here. Hold on a second. Let's do this. I punch your ticket. Yeah. Look at that. There's a hole. There's a hole and a tear in the card. A tear and a hole in the card. Do you think there's any way in the world I could poke my head through the hole in that card? Any way at all? Yes, there is. Look, I have a needle. See, I just poke it through the hole and I poke my head. It's another stupid joke. Are you counting? Because there's a lot, this one. All right, I'm having a goofy day. So this is a playing card. It's not signed, but the corner is torn. So you can see it matches there, because that's where I tore it from. Yeah, I'll put it right back there. Don't want to do anything weird or different. I don't want to do anything weird or unusual. I'm going to make this card vanish right before your very eyes. Years ago at a 4F convention, that's 4F there, that thing there, yeah. At a 4F convention, I ate a baseball card. It was a signed card. The guy's name was Nolan Ryan. It was a signed Nolan Ryan playing card. And I ate it on stage. A lot of people wondered well, why I ate a playing card for a baseball card on stage. And the reason was I told them I was Canadian. And as a Canadian, I really had no interest in baseball. I didn't know who Nolan Ryan is. I do now. I know that the signed Nolan Ryan card was actually worth a lot of money. But at the time, I told him, being Canadian, I didn't follow baseball at all. I follow hockey. That's all I follow. I mean, it's the only sport. If you don't put on skates, it's not really a sport. That'll upset some of you. But I told him that I was eating the baseball card because once I ate the baseball card, in the morning, I give a crap about baseball. Get it? I give a crap. See, because I'm eating a card. If you have to explain the joke, it's not really a joke, right? Okay. I'm probably wondering, this is, without a doubt, one of the oddest things I've seen Shawn do in a video. It's definitely one of the more painful and disgusting things. Gone! Not completely, but I'm working on it. While I'm working on... This is a lot to eat. I don't know how many people have ever eaten a playing card before. I honestly think this is the first time I've eaten a playing card. I can tell you, it's the last time I'm eating a playing card. There's still a little bit left. Oh, it's got that blue center. Okay. Why did I do that? I want to make the card vanish. Yeah, vanish. Yeah, magic. Yeah, I did the baseball card at the 4F. This is the 4F convention here. This little, oh, look, this is Trix. I didn't realize I'm wearing the Carolina Close-Up Convention t-shirt. Trix. I love Trix. Trix is very cool. Trix are for kids. And then this is the 4F convention. 4F is Vector's Finger Flicking Frolic. This necklace was given to me by Ed Ripley at the 44th 4F. That's a 44FFFF. Yeah, Vector's Finger Flicking Frolic. The back of it was custom made for me, so it actually has playing cards. There's a 6, an ace, a 4, and an 8. 6, 1, 4, 8. And they're in clubs, hearts, spades, and diamonds. And it's the very first phone number I ever had as a kid. Big responsibility having a phone number. He made this beautiful necklace for me to commemorate when I was the guest of honor. Isn't that nice? It's beautiful silver. The back of it has a really cool silver clasp, which you really can't see because there's a playing card stuck on there. That's well, that's ace of spades. Well, that's weird. Look at that. There's a corner missing on the playing card. And look, it matches perfectly. Ooh! Ah, it's my job. Look at that. Perfect. It really is. It's okay. Thanks for watching. You guys have been great. I'm a little hungry, so I'm going to go now. If you like the video, please hit like, subscribe, the follow, share it on YouTube. No, not on YouTube. Share it on Facebook. Yeah, don't share it on YouTube. Let them come to me. But share it on Facebook to tell people to come and look at it. If you haven't subscribed, please do it. We're getting really close to the 50,000 that I hope to have by the end of the year, which I think is really great. If you like the videos, I super love that. If you're subscribing, thank you. If you follow, that's when you get the alert that tells you the next video is coming out. I especially want to thank the one or two people. I really honestly think it's one person, not two. And they just have two accounts. And they follow me because within 48 hours of me posting a video, I always have the two dislikes, which means I'm renting space in your head. Because every time I post a video, you have this need to come and click dislike. And I love that. It makes me laugh out loud every time now. And to all the rest of you that put inspiring comments, share stories, suggest jokes in the comment, thank you very much, sincerely. All of you make my day. Keep well, keep busy, and we'll see you for the next video. Bye for now.